I'd like to turn to the events of March last year. Japanese live under the threat of earthquakes, of tsunamis. It happened last year. We saw it on television.
Mm-hmm.
What was your reaction when you saw it? What do you remember thinking?
I was in this office working. I looked outside towards Chiba Prefecture and saw the petrochemical complex on fire, and I thought, this is serious. Also, when I felt the earthquake, I remembered the Kobe earthquake. Because we felt the strong earthquake, I thought the origin of the earthquake was actually in Tokyo. But later, I heard it was in the Tohoku region, where there were nuclear power plants. Then I thought, this is going to be very bad. Also, we had several employees from Tohoku who lost family members in the tsunami. I was overwhelmed with sadness for those employees. And I think all of us Japanese realize that human beings are vulnerable to natural disasters like tsunamis at any time. Japanese people also came to realize that the country must change.
Are you proud of the way that the Japanese responded?
I think the Japanese attitude following the tsunami was incredible. However, the way it was handled by the government was horrendous. Last December, the government announced that all of the nuclear power plant problems have been solved. That's it. No details were released to the public. Their decision to lie simply to assure citizens is shocking. They think citizens are fools. They should release more information and more details. They must accept global help. Otherwise, it will be disastrous.
Yanai-san, I want to move on to the Japanese economy. Now, you have been a great success in a period where the Japanese economy and Japan Inc. has been in relative decline. What's happened to Japanese industry? Has it lost its way?
I'm extremely disappointed in the current state of Japan. The Japanese economy hasn't grown much in the last 20-odd years. In fact, we're becoming poorer. But since last year's earthquake, we've all realized that we can't continue on like this. We must have hope in the future and rebuild Japan. To rebuild doesn't mean to go back to where Japan was before, but instead to create a new future without depending on the government. Every citizen and every company must commit to rebuilding the country. Because we've been in stagnation for more than 20 years, we don't have time to waste thinking about how to rebuild the country. We must act immediately.